Welcome back, guys, to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. If you guys remember from last episode, I actually kind of messed up during this play session. There's not going to be any game audio until about halfway through the episode. Sorry about that, guys. Hope you enjoy anyway. All right, let's get it. So we just jumped into hyperspace or hyperspeed or whatever you want to call it. How do we get through here? Does it want BB-8? Who does it want? Does it want Chewie? No? Use Chewie to pull this door open. Let's see what's happening. What the heck are these things? I don't think we want them in here. That's for sure. Just kind of shooting everything. Oh well. Since there are two left. It's one, and here's number two. Not sure what a Minock is. I don't know if I've seen those before. I think we can. I say we switch to Rey here. Just come back this way. I'm gonna realign it. I feel like we're supposed to break those up, but I guess not. Oh, we need the bomb. We need Chewie. He's got it, baby. All right, which way do you want us to move? To the right? Stuff. Okay. Doing all the dirty work around the ship while Han Solo just chills. Donna, Chapter 5, Maz's Castle. Let's get it, boys. Here we go. We've got a new episode, a new chapter of the game. Let's get it. Chapter 5, Maz's Castle. Let's find out what we're going to be doing. All right, Finn, Rey, and BB-8 are once again aboard the Millennium Falcon, having only narrowly escaped from Kanja Club. And the Guavian Death Gang. Now accompanied by the Falcon's rightful owners, Han Solo and Chewbacca, they plot a course for Takodana. Although home to scores of the galaxy's most unscrupulous smugglers, Takodana may also be their best hope in getting BB-8 safely back to the Resistance. Which is our main goal! So let's get it, boys. Here we go. Alright, guys. Trigger to Starbucks. Thank you. a pizza. Oh, man. Nah, that gun will do a little bit better. I think we'll start with scouting it out first. Right there. That's our ticket. Not sure what it's gonna do, but we'll be able to use our grappling hook. I've got a couple options here. I think we're gonna start with this one. This is going to be used by BB-8. What in the world is happening right now? All right, nice. Ray's going to be able to climb that now. And I think what we're going to want to do is destroy it and build the other thing. Probably gonna help her out. So we're gonna switch to Ray first. Oh wow, that's a water gun. Agile character such as Ray. Yeah, I know that. All right, we've got the spout for the water. Now it's gonna be good to go. Let's wake him up with a water gun. Are you kidding me? That doesn't seem like the best idea, but YOLO. I'm surprised he didn't try to beat us up. Are you kidding me? It's time to come clean. All right, so he's gonna go sell out real quick, which pisses me off. Is this a test? Shot that one too early. Aha! There we go. That's what we're looking for, boys. Who can access that? BB-8? Okay, now we can build something with this. This is- Oh, I think we're gonna make this guy a turkey. Shoot. I'm gonna have to fight these guys for it too. My turkey, you son of a guns. Not sure what we're supposed to be doing. Says we want Han Solo. I'm not sh- You want a cup? So confused as to what we're supposed to do here. Ray can use this. Oops. I built it and then destroyed it. Wrong button. We want circle, not square. So I think if we fixed the coffee machine, that should help us get that turkey. And I think we're giving the turkey to the big guy. I'm switching to BB-8. Okay, use L to control the cursor and square to interact with the machinery. Well, that was easy. Should be working now, right? Nice! I feel like that doesn't actually apply to real life, but... Alright. So we've got some coffee. That's done. Now what? Oh, that's all we had to do. We didn't have to- I thought we were gonna have to give that turkey to the big dude that we woke up with the water gun, but guess not. Not good, boys. Now we're down here in this creepy basement. Boom! There it is, guys. We are back and we have got some game sound. I finally realized it. It's been like an episode and a half without game sound. I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna make sure I check that more often.
Yeah, they look like they could have us though.
Just never know with technology, man. It just randomly cuts out for no reason and it's just like, what? How am I supposed to prevent that? All right, here we go. So, can I take these things out? Ooh. That second shot was a miss. Nice. Okay, what can we do here? It's a platform for BB-8. Okay, we're going to the right. Switch to Ray. We're looking for a lightsaber, I believe. Okay, we've got two options. Building. I think if we use this one, we should... This is probably going to get BB-8 over to our side. Got him there. Good stuff. Now what? Oh, there's a second option, right? So we could...
You can open that door, right?
Oh, it's a puzzle. All right, here we go. Let's do it, boys. one piece. It's two pieces. Good stuff. All right. Open sesame. Let's. Dude, this is so creepy down here.
It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Droids in need of repair location.
Although I'd be open to persuasion.
Old droids are attacking us. That's not good. Night, night, all you suckers.
I'm just trying to assist you.
I think we need to go through there.
We can build something
here.
Any idea
how to open it? What do you think that did?
I would imagine we'd want them both on green, right? But that's how they started. Oh, it turns them. Okay. I got you. So I bet the green means that they can be turned, and then the red means it won't turn. We put that one there. Put that on red. And the right one's open. Let's go, boys. All right. So now we just do it one more time. We should be able to get the door open. It wants you to have them facing. Facing you up there. Nice. Good like job for BB-8. See what he's got. Open sesame, let's get it, boys. Good stuff. Gosh, I don't like this though. More of these little. Dude, these are my least favorite enemies to fight. They're so hard to take out. Got some health. Oh, we need Chewie for that. Dude, this is an involved level. We're down in like the tombs down here, I feel like.
That symbol up there, it's wrong.
That symbol right there? What's wrong about it? BB-8 can get on this.
Yes, some of the parts of the mechanism are missing. They've got to be around here somewhere.
Like, that's an important part, right? Okay.
Found a cog.
Will I put the cog over here?
That's part of it.
Han Solo for that. Still need Han Solo for that. That's the second cog that we need right there. I'm not sure how to get it though. Oh, BB-8 can do something right now. Nice! Alright, good job, buddy. Get up there, right? I don't think we're gonna be able to get that high. I wonder. Those are our only two options. It's right or left. Hmm. I feel like we need to get on top of this, and then there's gonna be some way to cross. As you guys can see, there's a line of studs across there, and then there's a ladder to get down. Oh, we can just jump up there, okay. Well, that's good stuff. Oops. And now we have a ladder that we can use. All right, so that's exactly what we needed. Great job, BB-8. Aha, this is pretty cool. I like this. Now we're gonna be able to rotate this. Hopefully get that door open. Yes sir, we got it boys. Oh shoot, watch out BB-8. I just went and check on him. Got our second cog. Get in there. Now BB-8 can probably finish the job, right? No? What are we gonna do now? Now BB-8's gonna be able to finish the job.
That's it. That's the symbol.
There we go, boys. That was not easy.
It's close.
Some of these puzzles are interesting. Dun dun dun. Some quantum break stuff here, boys.
Quiet, girl. Quiet, girl. Hush now. Shush it. There's no place like home. One quarter portion.
Ray?
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you, it is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Can't run away from your destiny, Rey. Try as you might, it's gonna end up falling you down.
End of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order.
Oh thrown up? Like, oh man. I love just like the subtle humor in the Lego games. It's awesome. Alright, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm really sorry about the last episode and a half not having any game audio. I'm glad we got it back for the second half of this one. And in all future episodes, we should be good to go. So hope you guys look forward to that. Thank you guys. I'll catch you guys later. Thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. Peace out.